Yeah, I just have to get on the other side.
Abigail, the day where I get to start calling you my wife and start forever with you is finally here. Falling in love with you and being with you has caused such amazing growth, deep fulfillment, and true happiness in my life. You are undoubtedly a part of God's plan to turn me into the man that He created me to be. Anyone who knows you knows how strong you feel each and every one of your emotions. And the way you love me is no different. I feel your fierce love for me every day, and it is truly a blessing. Your beauty knows no bounds. Everywhere we go, you light up the room. You are my favorite adventure and my constant adventure. You will always and forever be the most important person in my life, Abigail. I love you, and I'm so happy to finally call you my wife.
Jonathan Patrick Willis. There's a quote that says, happiness lives inside the smallest moments. And those words resonate with me deeply because it perfectly describes how I feel when I am with you. I have found a man strong in his faith, exceptionally kind, honest, so humble and caring, a man who values me at my worth and makes me laugh more than I ever thought possible. And there's no one else I want to enjoy life's big and little moments with. I vow to always be your biggest supporter of your dreams, hopes, and goals, to show you the same love and respect you have shown me. Most importantly, I vow to love you to the very fullest, every moment and every chance I get, and never forget the wonderful blessing and gift you are to me from God. In the incredible and unbearable moments, I want to share everything with you, Jonathan, in this life and after forever.
By the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church, by the state of Michigan, I am happy to pronounce Jonathan and Abigail as husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. And I now have the privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Willis.